drop a like in the next 5 seconds if you want to get the Deadpool skin for free. Before we start with the video, I want to let you all know that I'm gifting subscribers anything from the item shop. This includes free skins and free emotes. Now, if you also want to have a chance of getting a free gift from me, then all you have to do is first of all, subscribe to my channel, from there drop a like on this video and also make sure to leave a comment down below telling me your Epic Games username. This way, I can add you. But with all that being said, let's begin with today's video. Welcome back to the channel. I hope you guys are having a wonderful day so far, and in this video, I'll be showing you a bunch of items which you can claim for free in Fortnite Battle Royale. I pretty much have all the leaks, information, and much more. Now, real quick, we're so close to 3.2 million subscribers. So if you hit the subscribe button right now, you could be my 3,200,000 subscriber. And also, a huge shout out to everyone who is using code ShuffleGamer in the item shop. If you do use the code, be sure to let me know down below in the comment section by saying I used your code, and I will give your comment a heart. Thanks to Epic Games for allowing me in their program. Now, with all that said, let's actually start with the video. Today, we received the new season. Chapter 2 Season 2 got released and it included a bunch of new content. We got new skins, a complete new battle pass, as well as new map locations. I actually maxed out the entire battle pass and unlocked every single item. Anyways, there are actually a ton of items that you can get for free without even owning the battle pass. First off, if you own the Aura skin, you received a new free edit stall. When starting up the game, it'll give you this rewards unlocking screen. It says Epic Games. One of your cosmetic items now includes additional items. Enjoy. From there, it'll give you the Winter Hunter style for the Aura skin. It'll even give you the Winter Hunter style for the Guild skin, as well as the Militia style for the Duggo skin, when also owning any of these skins. Now, for the past couple of hours, I've actually played the game to see what items I could unlock for completely free. Now, after doing so, I was actually shocked on how many free items you can get in the new season. And I am not talking about some lame items. I'm actually talking about legit skins, emotes, gliders, and pickaxes. And speaking of the battle pass, I'm actually going to be gifting a lot of my subscribers this brand new Chapter 2 Season 2 battle pass. These are the first few winners already. So, if you want to have a chance of winning one of the battle passes for free, all you have to do is subscribe to the channel, drop a like on this video, and from there, comment down below your Epic Games username. This way, I can add you and maybe gift you the Chapter 2 Season 2 battle pass for free. Good luck to everyone who decides to enter. By the way, this season is going to last through April the 30th. Now, with a new season comes, of course, a new secret skin. This season's secret skin is actually going to be different than all the ones we've seen so far. This season, we will be unlocking Deadpool as the secret skin. Yes, Deadpool from Marvel Comics. If you look closely, you can actually see Deadpool being teased in the Chapter 2 Season 2 launch trailer. Right here in this scene where Peely switches outfits, you can see Deadpool holding Peely's outfit. Also, when being on the Battle Pass selection screen, you can see Deadpool chilling on a stack of V-Bucks, with a text box popping up saying, "Shh, I am the secret battle pass outfit." And when selecting one of the two battle passes, a text box will pop up saying, "I'm coming soon, baby." And at the end of the battle pass trailer, it even reads, "Battle pass now, Deadpool later." Anyways, after buying the Chapter 2 Season 2 battle pass, you'll be able to start unlocking the Deadpool skin. To unlock it, get over to the battle pass lobby and click on this fan right next to the stairs on the right. And just above this fan, it'll even display a small Deadpool icon. And when selecting it, it'll turn into a question mark, and after clicking on it, it'll bring you through the fan straight into this room. It's actually Deadpool's room. In this room, you'll be able to access his computer. Each week, this computer is going to give you a couple of challenges, and after completing all the challenges, it'll give you the Deadpool skin. Currently, we are in week 1 of Chapter 2, Season 2, and the first challenges are going to be find Deadpool's letter to Epic Games and don't thank the bus driver. Fun fact, you can even close this menu and take a look at his desktop. Maybe soon we will find some interesting things there. Anyways, to complete the first challenge, just select this prop in the same room right next to the computer that says letter to Epic. As you can see, it reads, "Dear Fortnite, I came up with a cool redesign for the battle bus. I bet my friend, my good drawing arm, you will put this in the game last season. Please tell your artist limbs are on the line. And to add this right away, your best friend, Wade." And it shows this sick Deadpool battle bus concept. Anyways, after reading it, just back out of this menu and you successfully completed the first challenge. To complete the second challenge, just start up any game, wait for the battle bus to launch, and jump out without thanking the bus driver. And that is literally it. From there, you've completed the week 1 Deadpool challenges, and you will unlock yourself this Deadpool banner icon for completely free. Of course, the challenges are going to become a lot more harder in the next couple of weeks, but as of now, they haven't been leaked yet. I will keep you guys up to date here on the channel whenever the new Deadpool challenges are going to get leaked. Anyways, this is what the Deadpool skin looks like. As you can see, it's from the Marvel series Rarity, and its description reads, "The Merc with a Mouth, part of the Deadpool set." And to be honest, it looks absolutely amazing and definitely worth getting it for free. Okay, so the first free items that we are going to be covering in this video are going to be the super obvious ones, and that is the free battle pass. Each season, we get free battle pass rewards, and we get rewards which you only unlock after purchasing the buyable battle pass. And look at you, because this season Epic Games decided to put more free items in the season, and you can see that in the battle pass. In total, you'll be able to claim 20 items for completely free. Of course, there are a few lame ones in there, but there are a lot of awesome and exclusive ones in there too that you need to get. At tier 2, you will unlock the Call Me emote. At tier 9, you will unlock the Cuff Am emoticon. At tier 13, you will unlock the Clash loading screen. At tier 18, you will unlock the Cash Grab spray. At tier 23, you will unlock the Arroyo pack back bling. At tier 28, you will unlock the Blasted Rap. From there, at tier 33, you can unlock this banner icon. And at tier 38, you can unlock the Bunny Bounce music pack. At tier 43, you can get the Banana Axe pickaxe. Next up, at tier 48, you can get the Everything is Fine spray. At tier 53, you can unlock this Skullfish glider. And at tier 58, you can claim the Meowskeletor's loading screen. From there, at tier 68, we have another free emote named Beep Beep. And at tier 73, we have this dangerous waters loading screen. Moving on, at tier 79, we have the Demon Destiny rep. At tier 85, this flaky contrail. At tier 92, this banner icon. And last but not least, throughout the entire battle pass, 300 V-Bucks that you can get for free too. And from there, we have a bunch of exclusive stuff that you can unlock for free, which you might not know about. First up, we have the free Victory Royale glider. Each and every single season, you get a free umbrella when you're able to grab your first win of the season. By the way, you cannot get a win in one of the current LTMs. You have to get a win in a solo, duo, or squad game mode. Now, I know that for some of you guys, this might be hard to achieve. So what I recommend you do is to loot up all game long, then hide the entire match, and when there's only one other player left, go tryhard mode. Anyways, after getting your first win in Chapter 2, Season 2, and going back to the lobby screen, you will receive the following unlocking screen. It will say, "Congratulations, you earned a Victory Royale," and from there you unlock the Classified Umbrella. It has a description that says, "Tell no one you have found this." From there, leaguers are finally able to find out what this season's starter pack is going to be. This season's starter pack is going to give us the Iris skin, the Roundabout back bling, the Pop Axe harvesting tool, as well as 600 V-Bucks. This is what all the items are going to look like, and this skin even has two different styles. The default style as well as the hood down style. This starter pack is going to cost you $5, 5 euros or 4 pounds. And its description reads, "Keep the competition in your side with the Iris pack, an outfit, a backbling, a pickaxe and 600 V-Bucks. It is expected to release soon, so keep an eye out." From there, leakers found out we will be getting a new bundle soon too. The bundle will be called the Slurp Legends pack, and it's going to give us a Slurp Leviathan skin, a Slurp Jonesy skin, and a Slurp Bandolette skin. So far, nothing more is known. So, if this pack is going to include other matchmaking cosmetics too, is unknown. And so is its release date and its price. By the way, fun fact, at the daily assignments table, you can actually spot two weapons which are not in public matches yet. We can see the machine pistol as well as the guided missile launcher. I think these two weapons are going to get unvaulted very soon. By the way, did you know that you can actually change outfit mid-game? Just head over to any phone booth and get close to it. It'll then give you the option to disguise as an henchman. Your character will jump inside the telephone booth, change its clothing, and pretty much become a different skin, and so with a disguise. You can wear this skin for as long as you want, as long as you don't take any damage. So technically, you can see this as a free skin, especially if you don't own any other skin. From there, we have a few unreleased skins as well as emotes. I will go and play some gameplay of everything right now. Enjoy!
Yeah.